The TAP method gives hope to trillions of people worldwide. It has just recently been recognized by science that we can rehabilitate our minds through actions. Therefore, this non-pharmaceutical approach can save trillions of dollars in healthcare, and it can give hope to the millions of people around the world who are touched by this disease.